joining now. Okay. Well, we're going towards the military just outside of Esseker town. Solid. Get a spawn in Nova. We're not far ahead of you.
Yo, fuck face. Yeah.
you crazy fool. You toxic little wanker. Aren't you? Not killed me yet, though. You haven't killed me yet? Not dead, you little bastard. No. Okay. Well. Thank you.
Hey there.
Oh. Yo.
How's it going?
Okay. What's your name, motherfucker? Hey. What name do you go by?
Golden. What about you?
Self solid, motherfucker!
Ha ha! God damn it. I thought it was you. There's no way he's not yet.
Mate, I am struggling to get off a spawn.
Yeah, same. I've got a, got a shot in the knee.
Thank you.
Did I just stop swinging?
Sort of, yeah.
Red now.
Need food, mate. It's fucking really bad luck. Did you spawn up here?
Yeah, I was in that earlier. Hello. Ooh.
Charlie. Someone should take that axe.
Yeah.
Stop it right now!
Hey, whoa! Stop. Calm down, mate. Calm down. Calm yourself down.
Who's just that relax. Behind you?
I don't know.
Everybody relax.
Cold.
Everybody. Yeah. Fuck.
Why is everybody so hostile? Ground control to Major Tom. And I'm floating in a most peculiar way. There's a light in the woods. He's coming this way. And there's two people on their way to town.
Howdy. Hey, oh, what's good, man?
Not a lot, buddy.
Do you have your pear? You have your pear? Give me your fucking pear, man. Give me your pear.
Pear of plums.
Are you dead?
Yeah. I think this could be the one. This is going to be the time when I survive. Hey. Hey. Do the favour. Give me a plum. Or your pear. Or whatever you may have. I will commandeer it off your person.
Hello, Sally, can you hear me?
Can I have your plum?
You know.
Can I have your plum? I'm in need of your plum. That's not very nice. You're a motherfucker. I needed that plum. Oh, thank you. Yeah, I'll call it. Yeah. Yo. No, not working. Can you hear me now?
Yep.
Yeah. This fucking map, mate. It's fucking well hard to get off.
Yeah, I'm in Barash right this second. Stayed alive for a while in that town we were in. In red flashing health, and then a group ran into my house.
Yeah, there was guys just running around, just dropping people. I thought they'd actually killed you. Because one of them picked up a splitting axe off somebody.
Took a lot of damage from zombies that life.
My sign says I'm going towards Esseker now, but I don't know how far away it is or what.
Let's see, can I get this guy?
I've got lucky with this town because I found food straight off. Got a gun but no ammo.
Air pelt right here in this house.
Oh. Yeah, I got mauled by a bear before. And then it ran off.
It's out of food.
Literally do not have a clue of anywhere on this map.
Yeah, I've seen a little bit of it.
Pub sort of thing up there. Fuck off, zombies. I need to go on the squad up one and have a look at the map on that, because that's got a, it's got at least a partial map.
Yeah, this is pretty good though.
I mean, goulash. Is that the river? Yeah. So I know that there's an airfield north of the river. That's all I know.
Trying to head to some kind of military now.
Deccan is an ice survived map. Oh.
I just got caught.
Oh, right, okay. I've got a map. Goulash. Leads to air school industrial and a dealer airfield. So if I cross that river. Where did you say he was?
I'm in Barosh.
Barosh.
Up middle-ish.
Alright, yeah, you're up there.
I'm okay. Gonna try and head to that military base. I think we're too far to link up.
Yeah.
Without doing the map.
Gonna go to that Adele airfield to see what I can find there.
We met up with two dudes yesterday, me and Kevin did, and we had a good hour and a half run together.
Yeah.
Not too bad. We slowly got sniped. Kevin got sniped once and he respawned back in the same town.
Yeah, I got lucky before, actually. I got eaten by that bear and died, and then the spawn was literally up the road from it. So I managed to get all my gear back, and then I got down the road in front of the sniper.
Yeah, most gear we ended up with, I think Kevin had like 15 bullets and a scorpion each. The other guys might have had a shotgun shell, a couple of Rosins.
There is a resort thing behind me. I don't think I'll find much there.
Spaghetti.
Hello, Dizzle.
Is this not?
She's just on the stream.
Hey, stream. Good.
Need to actually put it on the phone.
Set that up. Take this computer back tomorrow, and I should have the other one Tuesday.
Make sure you wipe it.
Yeah.
Especially if you've logged into Steam and stuff like that.
You have to look how to do that, right?
Fairly simple. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm sure it is. Just Google.
You just like restart Windows on it, install it from the cloud. Oh, fuck off. That's Esseker shooting.
Actually, think I'm gonna make this thing today, so just eat two cans.
That military. It's not a massive map, but it's big enough, isn't it? I suppose.
Yeah. I'd assume they've got another part of the map ready to add somewhat soon. I don't think they'd release the first part without having already got part of the second part done.
What, the actual map to look at, or...?
They're only like 25% done putting towns and things into the map.
Oh, right, okay.
Yeah, this is like stage one. Because when you look at the actual map, the map is there, but only like 25% of it's developed, so you can run in the wrong direction and just be running in nothing.
Oh right, I thought they just hadn't, like, mapped it on map. Yeah, I thought that's what that was. I didn't think that it wasn't done. Ooh, Jesus. I fell down a fucking crevasse.
Who I ran into last night. It was some streamer guy. Not a very big one, but Lax runs into him sometimes. I don't know what his name is. It's like Upbeat Andy or something like that. I don't know.
Yeah.
And the guy is a super positive guy. It's kind of fun. Kept trying to lose him, he kept finding me.
I run into a right weird old car.
That's a few. I think it's only a couple of days old, the server.
No, since this morning I've like been on and off, and it's been always around like 30.
Yeah, let's pray it's low. It was full last night, with a few people wait.
Dizzle, why are you working on a Sunday? Right, well, there's a server reset in 10 minutes, so I'm gonna pop off and go to the toilet.
Thank you. Thank you.
pleasure. Get down there. I can't bandage. Cut one more up for me, and then I'll pick it up, and then I'll go get some wood. might have been gloves.
Right, I'm back.
There we go. Dad, right before I got to military base.
Collins is on, but he's on. He must be on the other server.
Who is?
Collins.
This goes two-story. Oh, he's got attacked by 10 of wolves.
There's white bears as well now.
White bears? I saw him in the mosque.
Yeah, I need to have a go on that server. I'm struggling for fucking storage, to be honest. I need to figure out how to keep all the mods on my normal hard drive and not on my SSD. Because there's so many fucking mods. That it just makes it... Like, there's almost about 20 gig just in mods for... The two servers that we play on. Or a PvP server, anyway.
It adds up.
Whereabouts are you?
Actually still in that town I told you was earlier.
Okay. I thought he died.
Yeah, respawn there.
Oh, so you don't just spawn around. What do you call it then? There is other spawns. There's Goulash, yeah. Cooler. Where's the other place that I kept spawning at? Oh, Tuck. Oh, so there is a military base close to that.
Yeah, kind of where I was heading. Tuck's just below it.
Oh, fucking hell. Wish I'd have known. Oh, I feel a bit happier now about that. It's, kept getting that spawn.
Yeah, I'm sure there's not a huge amount of spawns right now, but there's some.
Yeah. I bet a lot of people don't know about it, though. You know, as well, with your keybinds, you could potentially, I don't know if you can on yours, but there was some software that came with mine, and you can bind two buttons together.
Ooh.
So you could potentially make your...
can you use some of the meat? Did you get some of the wolf steak, or do you need some? Yeah, sorry, so. I don't think so. I've eaten them hot. Thank you. Where are you guys heading from here? I hear you. Tried to head to the military base that way earlier. Ran into someone right before I got there. Yeah, that kind of makes it tough. The last one still got a couple. Yeah, grab a drink.
Found a dead geared guy.
You guys doing alright? I beamed in these guys earlier. Just don't have room to put it in. Need some food? I'm gonna run up this road and try and make it to the base. Military base. Yep. Two guns with no ammo. Ha! Yeah, I got a BK and a Peter. So, no, don't do it. Don't you do it. Alright, well, I'm fine with that. I was only gonna tell him once. Alright, well, blaze with a shotgun. I think I got a scope. If you want the blaze. See if that scope fits. A little ammo on him too. You there? Hello?
Yo.
Yeah, I was trying to find this guy. We just killed a guy. I can't tell him. He had a bunch of loot. We ran up in the woods to sort it out and the guy disappeared. Are you there, dude? So dude, lost you. We need to stop here for water. Okay, yeah, for sure then. Already. Being red blood this whole time.
Killed by Lax at the zoo. I'm just over the road. Go away, dog. I'm going to have to kill some zombies. Oh, shopping will be over there.
Yeah, got a scorpion, a AK-18, a shotgun, a blaze. Into that same air.
Yeah, I thought there was lots of shots up there before. Does, yeah, I heard it. Fucking Morrisons have just turned up. Wankers.
half time, we're up by 3-0. Maybe I might take my shoes off and just go like this. Have my feet up on the couch. We'll see. We'll see if this is as fortunate
as relaxing
as as you're saying. And we are underway at the Tottenham Hotspur Stadium.
Okay.
Right, let's go. Let's go. Balling B says, Coys, don't bottle this. We've got lots of people being like, we need the win. Eddie Louise liking hearing Sandstorm. Go Tottenham. Hello, Stefano Lotti, who says hello from Italy. And so far, oh, that was a bit of a... Ooh, Gareth, just taking a little knock there.
Yep. Nice and early. Nice and early.
But we are trying to get attack this as quick and as fast. Because obviously our starts... I feel like that's a real Tottenham thing, right? Yep. We're slow. I don't know what that is.
There's moments, you know what? There was moments at the start of the season where we absolutely dominated. Sonny was getting front of, teams.
Seemed like a lifetime. Seemed like a lifetime ago.
And that was this season.
Gotta be killed now. Oh my god, the amount of fucking zombies here is ridiculous. Come out, buddy. One of us has got to die. Just fate. That's how it's gonna be. Excuse me.